When he travels I-95 through Providence during rush hour, cars get out of his way. When he flies past a police speed trap, the officer's radar gun reads the speed limit. When he enters a crowded church, more seats are created. If the mass he attends is a folk mass, the guitarists take a seat and the organ plays. When he plays on a console of a Hammond B3, it sounds like a cassavant. He is the most interesting snark in the world.
I usually don't sing I Am the Bread of Life, but when I do, I realize that I'm lying to myself and all the people around me. Don't tell lies.
I snark! I snark! I snark! I snark! I snark! I snark!
Hello and welcome to iSNARK TV program number 13. Brian Michael Page here, your friendly neighborhood iSNARK. I hope you all had a great, holy, and blessed Easter. I sure did. Very prosperous Easter and Holy Week as well. Okay, we had our brass trio with us, Palm Sunday and Easter. And we had some nice music going on. We did a couple of short ditties on Palm Sunday by Franz Schubert, both from his six acclamations for Palm Sunday. One was the Pueri Ebriorum, and the other one was his Sanctus. Also, the other one was Te Christe from Theodore Dubois. And I've been doing that one now every year for the past few years. It's like a must-have now. We also did the Palms, the famous gem of Jean-Baptiste Faure. And then on Holy Thursday, we did the Ave Verum by Lorenzo Perosi. In fact, we did it again just this past Sunday as a communion anthem, the Perosi Ave Verum. And my pastor is a big fan of Lorenzo Perosi. Also, the Pange Lingua we did for the solemn translation of the Holy Eucharist is that of Carlo Rossini. By the way, going back to Perosi, we're doing an Ave Maria of his on Mother's Day. Good Friday, we did a couple of other short pieces by Carlo Rossini. One is his Pace Domine, and the other is his Jesus Salvator Noster, as well as Sir John Stainer's beloved hit anthems, God So Loved the World. And now for Easter, and also for the Easter Vigil, we did the Vidi Aquam by Nicola Montani, famed editor of the St. Gregory Hymnal and Catholic Choir Book, as well as the festive Alleluia by Gordon Young. Later that week, I was called in to play a funeral mass elsewhere. I won't mention the name of the church. It was a Catholic church, and yes, it was within the Diocese of Providence. But nonetheless, when the pastor of this church called me up, he gave me the hymns, if you want to call them hymns. Here I am, Lord. Yeah. Eagle's Wings. I am the Bread of Life. How great thou art. All four of these are killed to death. And with the exception of How Great Thou Art, none of these are allowed at my regular parish, Sacred Heart. My pastor has spoken, and I'm very happy that he has. Seriously, if you wheel me down the aisle to Here I Am, Lord, if you wheel my corpse down the aisle to Here I Am, Lord, I will emerge from my eternal dwelling place, wherever that may be, and haunt the daylights out of you until you croak. It's almost like saying, Here I am, Lord, don't start the party yet. Too late. Same goes with Eagle's Claws, wings. Yeah, whatever. Sing that at my funeral and you will be tarred and feathered. And you will look just like that eagle, but the wings will be clipped. Now that we got those two pieces of Dreck out of the way, all right, good. I'm not a big fan of How Great Thou Art either. My question is, how can a song of praise have such a depressing melody is beyond me, not to mention the umpteen hundred times and ways that I've heard it misinterpreted at Mass, okay? That's actually, of those four, that is the one we do allow at Sacred Heart, all right? And when I play it, I play the eighth notes straight, okay? I don't drag them to sound like a dirge. Oh Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder. No. Nor do I swing them in a country fried manner. Boom, 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 boom. Oh Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder. No. Just straight out. Oh Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder, with the generous on a generously registered organ. Well, of those four titles, that leaves I Am the Bread of Life. Now, I Am the Bread of Life is just one example of songs that are often sung at Mass that explain the title of today's episode, Don't Lie. So often would I feel tempted upon hearing the person sitting in the pew in front of me singing that line, I am the bread of life. I feel so tempted to just nudge that person and say, no you're not. I get that urge sometimes, you know, the people in the pew are forced to sing the voice of God or the voice of Jesus in the first person. Another example, same scripture reference, John chapter 6, eat this bread. Okay, probably the most famous of the Taizé melodies that get pushed pretty much along with Jesus Remember Me, but I'll digress from that one. Okay, eat my flesh and drink my blood and I will raise you up on the last day. And one parishioner friend of mine put it to me quite nicely, you know, he says, well, anyone who eats my flesh and drinks my blood will probably get very sick. Probably right. And the same goes for me. And here's one. Be still and know that I am God. No, you're not. For me to sing that would be about as blasphemous as it gets. Okay, I am not God. I am not God. I am not Jesus Christ. And I surely am not the bread of life. Jesus is. Oh, and this be still and know that I am God. I'm sure that Almighty God is looking down on the people singing this, or even better still, whoever wrote this, and saying, excuse me, I'm God. I am. And don't you forget it. Now, how do we correct some of this crap? Let's take the easiest one. I am the bread of life. Well, not me. I'm not the bread. Jesus is. I'm talking about the title, okay? The music isn't the greatest in the world either, but nonetheless, this has to be corrected once and for all. How about this? Christ is the bread of life. Come to him and ye shall not hunger. Hey, notice now Jesus is also getting the proper masculine pronoun. He's not being neutered. And notice the other one, we're going back to the prayerful pronouns, ye instead of you, okay? Ye who believe in him shall not thirst. No one canst come to him. Pretty good so far, huh? Unless the Father callest. And he wilt raise thee up. And he wilt raise thee up. And he wilt raise thee up on the last day. A little better. A little better. Again, the music's fifth rate. My singing was fifth rate in this recording, but who cares? But text-wise, doesn't that sound a lot better? Now, eat this bread and be still and know that I am God might be a little bit harder to correct. But I mean, even the Alleluia verses before the Gospel, on the most part, have been corrected to include the words, says the Lord when quoting God or Christ in the first person. Okay? For example, the funeral masses, the most commonly used Alleluia verse is, I am the resurrection and the life, says the Lord. Not just, I am the resurrection and the life, period. Says the Lord. The former, okay, with the says the Lord, would be truth. The latter, without the says the Lord, would not be truth. It would be a lie. Don't lie. It's not good for you. I have in front of me today's iSNARK Top 10 list.
Boom, boom, boom. 10 little, 9 little, 8 little snarks. 7 little, 6 little, 5 little snarks. 4 little, 3 little, 2 little snarks. 1 little snark.
At the beginning of our show, you heard from the most interesting snark in the world. But what you heard from him was just one of 10 things that are very, very interesting about this guy. Okay? So, we have today from the home office in my Dodge, the top 10 revelations of the most interesting snark in the world. Okay? And to read these revelations will be none other than the most interesting snark in the world. Here we go! Number 10. I usually don't sing I Am the Bread of Life. But when I do, I realize that I'm lying to myself and all the people around me. Number 9. I don't usually endorse beverages that I don't drink. But when I do, I endorse König Ludwig Weissbier. Number 8. I don't usually go to holiday parties. But when I do, they're usually on Labor Day. Number 7. I don't usually read liturgy books from the major Catholic publishers. But when I do, I read the comics. Number 6. I don't usually sing Lord of the Dance. But when I do, it's not in church. Number 5. I usually don't sing Here I Am, Lord. But when I do, everyone else has left. Number 4. I usually don't sing Gather Us In. But when I do, I usually keep the boff back next to me. Number 3. I usually don't sing Song of the Body of Christ. But when I do, a nose hummer accompanies me. Number 2. I usually don't dance at a church. But when I do, it's usually at a party downstairs in the lower hall. And the number 1 revelation by the world's most interesting snark. I usually don't watch podcasts. But when I do, I watch the iSNARK.
And now, this message.
Each day before dinner, our hunger renewed. We hear Christos Vincent promote this great food. Grill it, boil it, you will enjoy it. Try some, buy some, have it today.
I am happy to announce that this coming Sunday, the fourth Sunday of Easter, we'll be doing some handle during communion. He shall feed his flock from the Messiah. You know, that includes he shall feed his flock, key of F for alto, and come unto him, key of B flat for soprano. This will be my first time using this in a parish setting, so please wish me luck. Also, don't forget to check out our website, iSNARKmedia.blogspot.com. That's our iSNARK Media master website. You can find all the show notes there for every podcast and videocast that I've done since the day the radio stations usually stop playing all that goofy crap that seems to pass for Christmas music these days. 2005 version of that we're talking about. You'll also find links to our brother site's Christos Vincent Music, where you can see original music for Catholic worship, and of course the flagship site that started it all, Christos Vincent, the blog. You'll also find a link to our new Fans of the iSNARK group on Facebook, where we keep our Facebook friends abreast of the goings-on at the studio. Want to be a part of the action? Just click on the link to Fans of the iSNARK, and then once you get to that page, hit the like button on the top, and you're in. Liturgy, music, and fun infesting Facebook. Hey, speaking of liturgy, music, and fun infesting Facebook, we also have another group on Facebook, okay? This one is Christos Vincent Music. Yes, Christos Vincent Music, which features our original music, now has a Facebook page. Just click on Fans of the Ice. Just click on the Crystals of Ancient Music. That's the link you'll find on the sidebar of the iSNARK Media site. Or just simply go to Facebook and start typing in the search box, Crystals of Ancient Music, and you'll find it there. And again, hit like, and you're in. In the words of the late car sales mogul Ernie Bach Sr., come on down! And of course, that was continued by his son, Ernie Jr. I want to thank you for watching. Tune in again soon for another episode of iSNARK, or iSNARK TV, which will be soon to come. Which one I decide to do next depends on what mood I'm in. Until then, I'm Brian Michael Page. Pox.
Made on a crappy PC.